press the red button. Hey guys, Robbie Brown here. I'm at the Lone Star Brewery. We're here and it's getting kind of dark. So I'm just gonna do a quick walkthrough. Let's see what we got. I'm not really too sure what this place is, but this is part of it. Shoot, let's go check out another place.
I'm gonna walk around here. Let's see if we can make it inside there.
I would come here sometimes. I would have drone meetups. Actually, the first time I found out about this place was through a drone group, because we'd meet here, fly drones all over this place and through it. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's pretty creepy.
Let's go check it out.
Yeah, this place is definitely falling apart ASAP. Very cool. Crazy. People from all over have pretty much been here. You can see all their taggings and graffiti. Repping, I guess you could say. You can see a bunch of trash here, a bunch of old stuff from when the building was actually up and running. Definitely falling apart, caving in. You'll see that everywhere. Oh yeah, this is actually where we would take off and fly our drones right here. One of the hot spots for our drones. Looks like you can go up there. Let's go up these stairs here. There is a bunch of rooms all over this place. This is fresh graffiti right here. You can see all the caps. Actually, some pretty good artwork, I ain't gonna lie. Wow, just wicked. Alright. Yeah, we're in a dark spot here. Don't want to trip over anything, that's for damn sure. Definitely creepy here. Now, if I had a team with me to come here at nighttime, I definitely would come. Again, my main concern would be people popping out. It almost looks like a jail. cool, that is. You know, I should have brought my flashlight. I guess I was such in a rush to get down. I didn't even bring my flashlight. All right. Yeah, now this is one of my favorite parts right over here. They used to have this little cabana thing right here. It was all covered in these nice vines, and they tore it down. That sucks. Let's see. What's in here? Yeah, see, I haven't been in here. This is a badass spot. Very awesome. Very dark, but very awesome. Okay, so moving along here. Actually, this reminds me more of Gears of War than it does Call of Duty. Yes, I'm talking about games and stuff. This place is definitely falling apart.